One of the most common tasks of software development is to display data in a web page. Grid controls are used for displaying data in tabular format. Let's create a web page in which university students can see which books are available in the library. Create a new web panel and add a grid control to the web form. Use the attribute selection dialog box to select the attributes you want to display in the grid. Hold the control key to select multiple attributes. You can also add attributes of transactions that are connected to the base transaction by foreign key relationships. Click on Run Developer menu or press F5. GenXS can determine the base table of the grid by analyzing the attributes we have added to the grid. The navigation view shows the transaction whose records will be displayed in the grid. If attributes of multiple transactions that are connected through foreign key relationships are added to the grid, GenXS automatically performs a join, and this view also shows the join relationship. For instance, a join between book and publisher table was performed for the grid we just implemented because publisher name is an attribute of publisher transaction. The grid traverses through all the records in the book table and displays them on this page. To filter records and apply a theme class, select the grid and view its properties. We can either create a custom class for the grid or use one of the predefined classes in GenXS. For this grid, we will use the WorkWith class. To change the title of a column in the grid, select that column, view its properties, and change the title property. The attribute book copies on hand of the book transaction stores the number of copies of a book that are available in the library. If all the copies of a book have been borrowed from the library, this attribute will be zero for that book. To show only those books that are available in the library, we will set a condition in the conditions property of the grid. In the conditions property, enter book copies on hand greater than zero. Now, the grid will only show the books for which one or more copies are available in the library. By default, the books are displayed in ascending order of book ID. It makes more sense to sort books by book name. In the order property of the grid, enter book name. Click on Run Developer menu or press F5. Now, the books are sorted according to their names and the grid shows only those books which are available in the library. Also, the theme class WorkWith has been applied to the grid.